The technical side of your poetry, then, Dame Edith. I am always interested, I don't know whether other people are too, in how poems are written in terms of sheer mechanics of writing. I want to know whether inspiration descends on you to the extent of your being able to write down whole poems very quickly, or if you have to use sweat, blood and tears before they come right, and do work over them, and how.
Sweat, blood and tears, and great joy.
Yes.
And great excitement, and one line to begin with. And I think the poems sometimes have parents. I mean, I can think of one poem of mine, which is called The Youth with the Red Gold Hair.
Yes.
And the Roman road runs through part of Renishaw Park. And when I was a young girl, I used to sit there and look at cornfields, the other side of the Roman road. And I thought of one line, and then when I was older, that was before I began to write poetry, when I was older, I heard Debussy's quartet. I think he's only written one. And that was the other parent of that poem.
The two came together and mated it, as well, and
yes,
produced the poem.
Yes, yes.